Yo, what's going on, everyone? So it's about 5 a.m. and I am about to board my plane to go to Socal because I am doing a photo shoot with my light just died. That is unfortunate. But I am doing a photo shoot with Barbell Brigade and I thought I'd take you guys along with me. Yeah, my flight is at 8 and I'm landing there at 9:30 and I'm probably going to Uber to Barbell Brigade, so that's going to take like 20-30 minutes. But the shoot is supposed to start at 9 and I'm going to be a little bit late, unfortunately, because this was the earliest flight that I could get to go over there, because this was such a late notice that this was the only flight available that I could find. Yeah, so I'll take you guys along and the shoot should be done hopefully before 5 because my plane ride back is 5:45. Yeah, we out to SoCal again, guys. Let's do it.
Thank you for flying SJC.
Here, guys. Damn, it's messy as hell in here.
My mask. There's one.
Are you
like,
telling them?
Don't fucking talk to me.
Bummed
that. Why?
It's to me.
It's the news.
Who are you?
You guys just moved here, yeah? Gio? You guys just moved here?
Yeah, we haven't even been here a month, I think. Like right in December we were here. Oh, that's Aaron.
Aaron.
How's it going?
Oh yeah, it keeps turning on and off. Today we're here in Los Angeles, downtown, and we see a wild Larry. What are you doing, Larry?
Doing the same position.
Oh, I'm modeling for Justin and for Barbell, you know?
Oh.
We're trying to work here. Come on.
This is work, bro.
Yeah, same motion. Yep.
Okay.
Damn, what a natural. How do I change the lighting in this? Sorry, I'm not perfect. You change it.
All right.
Probably the best model we've ever had. Knows what he's doing. I'm like,
he says that about everyone, okay? So don't feel special. It's scripted, rehearsed in his head.
We've had some bad models. Some really bad ones.
Like some really.
It won't be mentioned.
That's why we don't have like Ren shooting.
No, Ren's the best. she was just way better at Ambassador, so we're just like, we'll just keep it that. We don't want to waste our time with shoots, you know?
That makes sense.
Yeah. Okay. I thought there was a compliment in there. Okay.
That was a compliment.
Oh, it's like a backhanded one though.
Ooh.
We should buy one of these.
We should buy the different colored ones. Everyone's doing that now. Ooh. Oh. Let me see.
Yeah.
So we just got done with the shoot. I'm kind of just chilling and eating before my flight back, but yeah, they bought me some food, some Wawa grill. Shout out to the Barbell crew. This is crazy because I grew up watching them like five, six years ago, and now I'm actually one of their athletes and ambassadors now. So honestly, super grateful, super thankful. But yeah, everyone in the Barbell crew, super nice, super friendly, super welcoming. And I don't know, man, this is my home right here. Yeah, I'll catch you guys back home. That's it, we're back. I'm gonna be back real soon though, so thanks for tagging along, guys. Catch you guys soon. We'll be right back.